open ChatGPT.
And then you just write here, give me a prompt for a man standing under a waterfall. Anything you can write which you want. Then press enter. After a few seconds, the ChatGPT will give many prompts which you can just copy and paste it in the Midjourney. If you don't have a Midjourney, you can go to the below, which the link will be given in the description. You can join through the Discord server. If you don't know how to form image, you can check my another video in link given in the description. So I will take this one and just copy. Then I will go to, so after that you have to join the below server. If you don't know how to join Midjourney or below, you can see the video link in the given description, or you can see in the I button. So you can also form in the Midjourney, but you know, only few images can be formed in the Midjourney after the charges. Or you can also form in the playground. There's another website like Midjourney. Link will be also given in the description. You can form 1,000 images per day, completely free. But in below, it's like completely free for unlimited images. So we just press Control K command, then new babies. So from here, you can join any one of the new babies, like new babies 160. So we will write the prompt like / imagined, then we will paste the link which we have copied from ChatGPT and we press enter. After that, we will wait. But I have a server so that I don't get messed up with this all the big chats. So I will join my server. From here, I'll just write prompt and paste, and then I have to wait for the images to form. After a few minutes, you will see these four images, like these four images will be formed. And you can choose, if you want to choose first images, you have to choose E1. If you want to choose fourth images, you have to choose U4. If you want to mix first and the fourth one, you have to choose C1 and V4. So we just download. See, this image is formed. So if you want to take this one, if you want to take, you can click U2. So the image will be formed. Then you download the image. Then you open this app and follow my instruction.
What you need to do is that first you have to open the app PIXAMOTION. You can get it from the Play Store. Then you have to click on create. After creating new, you have to select the image which you have downloaded from Midjourney or below, or you want to edit your own picture, you just select the picture. So we will click on that picture. After, you just select the frame, Instagram for FB or for YouTube, you just select the frame. So we'll just,
then you click on this arrow.
After that, you click on animate. So here you see these options called motion. In motion, you have to click and then you select the part which you want to put the motion in this image. So it's like this. I will put some in water. There's water. Then put small arrows. The water which is coming from the beard. After that, you have to press that play button and it will show, but whole picture is moving, so you have to pause. Then there is an option called pin. So you pin the portion which you don't want to move. So I will pin like this face. Probably you do it, it will take some time. Then you press play button. So again, you have to do it nicely, pin the whole position which should not move along with the motion, this beard and all. It will take some time. Then you play. So you see here is moving, so I will just put some more pin so that it don't move with the pictures. So now it's completely, it looks nice. So I will show many other images which I have already created. So you can post this in your Instagram or FB or YouTube to give a unique look from the other images. So here you can also use many, like you can slow down the speed if you're satisfied, it's okay. And then there is a many other option you can try. So there is another option, you can like audio, you can also choose audio. This one we will choose. Then we will press done. You want to put some smoke, give it another other fillings. you're satisfied with this, then you have to click on this save button in the right hand corner. Then you just choose the pixels. If you want to go above 1080, you have to get upgraded. So you can just choose the duration, but I will take it to 24 seconds, which is free. Then you can export. Please subscribe if this video was helpful for you.